Namaste. Welcome, everyone. My name is Kassandra, and I'm going to take you through another one of my minimal CUES practices. This is an intermediate Vinyasa flow class, and if you've never done minimal CUES with me before, it just means that all I'm going to do is name the pose. We're going to be in each pose for about 5 breaths or so, and I'm not giving you any verbal CUES, so I'm not really talking throughout the class. This is a great way for you to really tune into yourself as you practice and to deepen your practice overall. However, you need to be familiar enough with the poses of yoga in order to know what proper alignment is. So this is great for yoga instructors and more advanced practitioners alike. In terms of the difficulty of the class, it's very much an intermediate full body flow. I'm not using any props. We're going to do a little bit of everything, and I'm just going to go ahead and get started. Like I said, it's about 5 breaths per poses, and that should be all you need to know. Let's begin lying down in Supta Baddha Konasana, reclined bound angle. Ananda Balasana, happy baby pose. Reclined twist over to the left. Twist to the right. Bridge pose, Setu Bandha Sarvangasana. Lower down, rock up, head to knee, Janushirshasana. baby wild thing. Release, seated twist, any variation. Head to knee, second side. Baby wild thing. Any variation of a seated twist. Cat and cow, 5 rounds. Vashisasana, side plank to the right. Vashisthasana to the left. Forearm plank. Thanks. Balasana, child's pose. Adho Mukha Svanasana, downward dog. Ragdoll. Tadasana, mountain pose. We'll do three rounds of sun salutation A, one breath per movement, whenever you're ready. Last one. Tadasana, Utkatasana, chair pose, twist to the right. Keep the twist, step the left foot back, high lunge, prayer twist. Anjaneyasana, low lunge. Ardha Hanumanasana, half splits. Three-legged dog, right leg up. Hold or wild thing. Vinyasa. Step or hop. Second side, Utkatasana. Twist to the left. High lunge twist. Anjaneyasana, low lunge. Ardha Hanumanasana, half splits. Three-legged dog, left leg rises. You can open your hip, hold, or wild thing. Vinyasa. Virabhadrasana, three. Balance on the left leg, right leg back. Any arm variation. Vrikshasana, tree pose. Virabhadrasana 2, warrior 2. Left side first. Lower all the way down. Dhanurasana, bow pose, or locust pose, if that's better. Balasana, child's pose. Rabbit pose. Adho Mukha Svanasana, downward facing dog. Vinyasa. Virabhadrasana 3, left leg stretches back. Vrikshasana, tree pose. Virabhadrasana 2, warrior 2. Lower to your belly, bow pose or locust. Balasana, child's pose. Rabbit pose, clasp your hands the other way. Downward dog. Our final vinyasa. And lay down on your back. Reclined cow face pose or go mukhasana. Move it into a laying spinal twist. Lift up, reclined cow face pose on the other side. Into your twist. into Shavasana. A few minutes here. Full relaxation. Breathe deeply. Slowly reawaken. Big stretch. Come up to take a seat. Palms together, Anjali Mudra, close your eyes. Let's chant Om together. Inhale to chant. Big breath in. Om. Namaste. Thank you so much for doing this minimal CUES practice with me in my backyard. I hope you enjoyed it, and I'll link to the playlist that I have here on YouTube. I have quite a few other minimal CUES practices if you like this particular style. Let me know how this went for you, and you can always follow it up with this meditation right here if you just want to stay a little longer on your mat. Please subscribe to my channel, and hopefully I will see you again very soon.